No, a typical high school student is 17 or 18 years old before walking across the stage to get a diploma in the United States.
But one boy in Belgium graduated in record time. 8-year-old Lawrence Simons finished high school in less than 2 years. According to Belgian reports, Simons has an IQ of 145. To put that number in perspective, an IQ of 130 and above is considered gifted. Simons said he is now considering a career as an engineer, but he'll have to make it through college first.